somebody had said that how to remove negative thoughts. Please, ma'am, talk on this. Namaste. Hi, how are you? Somebody suggested this topic that I should ask or deal with. Somebody had said that how to remove negative thoughts. Please, ma'am, talk on this. So, negative thoughts, how to remove, you can't just pick them up and remove them. Thoughts will keep on coming. Now, you are judging that thought first and foremost. You are judging the thought that it is a negative thought. Okay? So, how do you say that this thought is a negative thought and this thought is a positive thought? When a thought you can't comply with, you don't agree with, that thought you consider as a negative thought. It may not be negative. If you look at it from a flip side, that thought may probably is probably suggesting to you to look into another direction. That could be one. Okay. Now, a lot of people say negative thought, there are negative people and all that. So, according to me, basically, there is nothing negative and positive. It is just is. I also go to a lot of people, I meet a lot of people. I never think from this point of view, oh, this person is very negative. Why are we judging first and foremost? It's a negative thought, it's a negative person. That's one aspect of it. Secondly, if you still feel, oh, it's a negative thought and I have to get out of it, it's bothering me and it's a negativity, I'm full of negativity, my mind is full of negativity, I have to get out of it, all that, okay. Let's see another point of view. Okay. If you make yourself positive, so positive, that a negative thought also doesn't remain negative anymore. It will come to you as a positive thought. The problem with us is that we ourselves are not positive in our thinking all the time. Because we are not thinking in a positive way all the time, something comes your way and you feel it's negative. Now, a lot of people, friends and all also, they suddenly they feel, oh no, she's become very negative. Why? Because she's not listening to you anymore. Is that not right? Because that person, that your friend of yours is not, she won't listen to you anymore, she's not listening to you anymore, she doesn't call you anymore. So, she doesn't know what happened, she's become very negative. So, we make judgments very fast. Okay? So, when you become a very positive person, these kind of things don't affect you. There is nothing like that as negative person or negative thoughts. Look at a thought from the other side. No? Make yourself so positive that the negative thought, negative people, negative experiences become positive. You think people who are into spirituality don't face all these kind of things? You think I don't face people like that? But I'm not judging. In the world, there are all types of people. If you keep on constantly judging, this one is negative, this thought is negative, you will go crazy. One thought will lead to the other thought will lead to the other. So why don't you change? It's so simple to do that. It's much simpler to do that than get into this and get your mind into that kind of a vortex and that's it. And that's the only thought which is into your head. Constantly, that's the only thought which is into your head. What for? I mean, why are you exhausting your mind with that just one thought and you constantly say, oh, it's a negative thought which is coming to mind. In this lockdown period, there have been so many people who are in fear that they will lose their job. According to me, that if you say it's a negative thought, then that thought, okay, I might lose my job. They've still not lost it, but they have a fear that they might lose it. So what my thing is, okay, if you have to lose your job, think of what you can do next. It's not a negative thought. In fact, you repeat it so many times to yourself and you give so much of energy to that negative thought that it actually manifests. So don't give energy to anything negative. No, if you think it is negative, give energy to something positive. Change that thought into a positive thing and give energy to that. Say it will not happen. Say this is not going to happen. Or something positive will happen. Something best will come out of this. Why don't you say that? Why does a negative thought stick into your head so much? Why doesn't the positive thought stick into your head so much? We are constantly giving energy to only the negative things. According to you, it's a negative. Don't give so much of energy because then that only manifests. What has gotten stuck into your head will manifest. So why do you give so much energy to it? If you think it is negative, why do you give so much energy to that? Think of a flip side then. Okay, if you're scared that this job might go, what is the next step you can go do if it goes? See if you're getting an answer to that. You will get an answer. Maybe not immediately, but you will get an answer. But if you're not going to think only on the flip side, and when the job actually goes, if at all, God forbid, if it actually goes, you're, oh my God, I knew this was going to happen. I was getting this thought all the time. Well, when you are getting the thought, for God's sake, think of something else, no? You're giving so much energy to that particular thought that it has actually manifested. So my point is, why are we constantly into this zone that this is a negative thought, and why are we constantly thinking only of that negative thought? For this, you honestly need to change your mindset. This is where I come from. This is also my master, Dadashri Ji, also keeps on saying that you got to change your mind and you have to operate from the heart. We are so mind-oriented, is not funny. Even when you're talking to somebody else, it's one mind talking to the other mind. Why can't we just move to the heart and let one heart talk to the other heart? Why can't there be that compassion and that love? Why is it only one mind talking to the other mind constantly? Mind. My mind says this, your mind says this. You know, if you're listening to two people talking this mind, after some time it saps you of energy. The minute there's a shift, and when the heart comes in, you feel energized. When the mind is talking, you don't feel energized. It saps you out of energy. When you talk through love, you operate through to the heart, you will be energized. So don't give energy to all these kind of things. You shift, you change. Don't think it's a negative thought, a negative experience, negative people. Don't think of all this negative all the time. Shift. And for that shift, you really need to work on your inner self. Somebody asked me this question: for spiritual progress, do you need to really work on your inner self? Obviously. How else are you going to spiritually go on a higher plane if you don't work on your inner self? Spirituality means working on your inner self, not working on the outside world. There is nothing outside in the world that will help you spiritually. It is working on your inner self. So guys, think about this, and please don't give so much energy to negative thoughts. How to get negative thoughts? A very simple thing. Do not energize them so much. Change from within. See the flip side of the thought. One. And secondly, stop judging a thought as a negative thought and a positive thought. It is just a thought. Just a thought. If it is bothering you, ask yourself, why is it bothering me? The answers are only within you. How to go within you and touch your inner core, I can help you do that. And that's exactly what I'm doing with my Meditate With Me modality. If you are interested, do get in touch with me. Okay? I'm on all social media platforms. You can get in touch with me anywhere, anytime. Yeah? I can help you get you out of this zone of negativity. Whether it's people, experiences, thoughts, anything, and make you into a completely positive person, positive thinking, positive attitude, positive perspective of life, completely, and guaranteed, I can do that for you. Okay? Thank you so much for listening to me. Namaste. Bye.